Here are the three most painful deaths in the GTA series. Devin Weston in GTA 5 got locked into a trunk and pushed down a cliff. He most likely broke every single bone in his body and would just lay there in pain until he starved to death. The construction worker in GTA San Andreas was buried alive in a porta potty. And at the most painful, we have Trevor's death. Burning is one of the most painful natural deaths a human can experience.